Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. James. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Excellent kick. The ball is loose. Picks up the fumble. He finally goes down at the 18-yard line. And so they'll turn the ball over on the fumble.
Yeah, the ball carrier just didn't do a good job of protecting the ball. This defense took advantage of it.
So the offense will come out for their first possession.
Good field position for their first possession of the ball game. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
Tackle at the 10-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
From the 10-yard line, it's third down. He's taken down at about the 11.
This is a big-time read by this safety. You know, a lot of times as a safety, you're sitting back there making sure there isn't a play-action pass or a play potentially that can go behind you. I think this safety has that sixth sense. His instincts on that play were special. He read the run, got into the backfield, and made the play.
Ohio State is looking to go up by three. And it's through the uprights.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 26-yard line. Ohio State's really got things working right now for him. I can't think of a better start.
Well, that's exactly the way they had hoped to see this game go. I mean, anytime you can start the game with a stop, get your offense out there, they move the ball down, put points on the board. Now it's just more about trying to maintain what they've already created.
Last time the offense had it, they lost a fumble. So I'm pretty sure the coaching staff was over there talking about ball security.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up second and 3.
Second and 3 coming up here. Ball on the 33. He's tackled around the 36-yard line. So the option play goes for a short gain there.
The halfback took the option and did what he could with it. He didn't get far, but he picked up the first down.
And he's taken down at the 48.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving him an earful for it, too.
From the 33-yard line, first down. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. A nice completion to the tight end.
A good play here, and the thing that I notice is that he provides a nice big target out there for the quarterback. It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
Second and 2.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Four down, Mike 35, Mike 35.
down he goes at the five.
They're really putting a nice drive together right now.
And it seems right now this defense is having a hard time guessing what the offense is up to.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Taylor picks up about 4 yards on the play.
That brings up second and goal.
We've got second and goal. About a yard to Pater. Let's see if they try to pound it in here. Both teams have their goal line sets on the field.
Touchdown, Wisconsin.
They'll go for two in this situation. Wisconsin is up by three.
Red two, X, seven.
He's on the run. He's under some heat. Caught it, and the conversion is good. So a seven-play, 58-yard drive, and they come away with 8 points. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Run, and he's brought down.
Gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and five.
Watch the screen. Let's go. Down.
Check
10-20.
Check 15.
Hut.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Gain of 6 on the play. First down.
Brought down around the 34-yard line. From their own 34-yard line, second down. There are three quarters remaining. Wisconsin's lead is 5. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2. They come out on an empty backfield. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked.
With the quarterback sacked. Called a loss of 6 yards on the play. That will bring up third and long.
Defense hoping for another sack here on third and long. He heaves it deep. Makes the catch, and he might take it down the sideline. Touchdown, Buckeyes. Wide receiver flew down the field on that touchdown connection.
Well, he has the speed to stretch the defense, and his hands are getting better every single game.
Where was the coverage there? There wasn't anybody near him at all. And he tacks on the extra point. A 5-play, 75-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20.
tackle at the 22-yard line.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. And they push him out right around the 36-yard line. The offense was pretty successful on that play there.
That was a very good passing play to get the ball downfield for a very nice gain and a first down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. After positive yardage.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Two tights.
Four down.
Mike 35.
And 2.
Go.
Quick throw. Tackle made right around the 46-yard line. Well defended, but it's complete for good yardage.
Just a risky throw here by the quarterback. You cannot keep tossing it up into the secondary like that and expect your guy to come down with it every time. The defense is going to jump on one of those and take it the other way.
He's at the 30. They'll bring him down at the 25. From the 25-yard line, it's 1st down. Gains his way to the 16-yard line.
Gain of 9 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and inches.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. What a play, and that is 1st and goal.
Gain of 12 yards. That makes it 1st and goal.
1st down. They've got the defense on their heels now. It's 1st and goal.
Mike 35. Green 9.
They go with the run, and they hit him in the backfield.
Loss of 1 on the play. That brings up 2nd and goal.
This is the 8th play of this drive.
Cover tight. 35's the mic.
Red 2.
Tosses it out. And they make the stop around the 7-yard line. So here it is, crucial 3rd down as they try to take the lead.
4 down. That's number 5.
Red 2.
Mike 35.
15.
Fires to his tight end. Nothing doing.
James was the intended receiver on the play. That brings up 4th and goal.
Wisconsin can take the lead here with this field goal. It's up, and it sails right on him. No good. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Ohio State is up 2. Gets it. He's in space. Across midfield. Brought down with only one man to beat. What a great play.
This is the timing that we talked about in the pregame that they must have in order to be successful with their passing game. That time, the quarterback threw it to a spot, and his receiver was there to make a nice grab.
Slings it. Knocked out of bounds at the 42-yard line.
Gain 6 yards. That brings up second and five.
It's second down, five to go. Ball on the 42, and they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five-wide set. And he's tackled at the 34. The Buckeyes call a timeout. That's their second of the half. He guns it to the right.
The pass was incomplete. Mack was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 34.
Give me that ball, defense. Give me that ball.
Down. 10-19.
Check motion, motion, motion. Motion.
He guns it left side. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Interception. That's good for a gain of 21 yards. First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 13-yard line. They bring the quarterback down.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that these defense is putting on him.
And it is good. The return team looks ready to go. They need to take this one all the way in order to lead at the half. He's to the 20, at the 30, the 50, and he's tackled at the 45. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. Ohio State's lead is 5. Great first half and a tight ball game, and we're set to start quarter number 3. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. He fights forward to about the 26.
Second and 9.
Fires out to his wideout. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 35. At the 36-yard line.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That makes it first and 10.
Going right to his tailback. He's taken down at the 45.
Call it a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and 1.
He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
First down.
Throws complete, and he's got space to work.
He's tackled
around the 38-yard line.
Just gets rid of it.
Change of quarterback, Herbie. You got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. It is next man up. They've got to be ready to trust this guy.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
He makes it to the 35-yard line.
Gain of three on the play. That makes it 37.
Let's go, let's go. And we got Mike, number 37. Hey, 10, 19.
It falls incomplete.
Number one, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up 4th and 7.
So it's 4th down, and the offense is still on the field.
Three down. Let's go, let's go. Here we got Mike. Cut.
Incomplete. And they'll fail on 4th down.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
He's taken down at the 47. We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 47. Fires that quickly to the tailback. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 47-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. And he throws it away. They're about 4 yards away here on 3rd down. It's 4th down, and they're going to try to go for it.
Three down.
This is kind of a surprising call right here by the coach. This is an obvious punting situation.
Get to that quickly. And down he goes,
right around the 22-yard line.
Once this guy gets into the secondary, he can be a real problem to bring down. He can shake off a lot of tacklers who are smaller than he is.
From the 22-yard line, 1st down.
He scrambles, rolls to the right, throws quickly, and it's almost intercepted. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
Easy, easy. Flare! Flare! Red, go!
Run. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. It's been a defensive masterpiece through three. who'll draw up points in the final quarter. The Buckeyes lead is 5. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. He's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. That's a huge, huge stop here in the fourth quarter. They've got the lead. They're going to get the football back, but there's still a lot of ball left. Fourth down, and it looks like they're going to go for it again. Worked for him last time. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Tries to buy some time. Brought down the 7-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Room around the corner. Touchdown, and they take the lead.
This back has great vision, which allows him to make runs like this one we just saw.
You don't really gain anything by kicking the extra point here, so they'll go for 2 and try to go up by 3. Wisconsin with a 1-point lead. He's on the run. He's got all day. And they get the 2. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Gets out to about the 21.
Well, I can say this much, Kirk, at least it's tight in the fourth quarter.
Well, it is a close game, and neither team's been able to get anything going, whether it's running the football or throwing, and look up at the scoreboard, and at least, as you said, Brad, it's a close game. Who can make a play late to win it?
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. He's out to the 30. He's knocked down of bounds at the 40.
That's a gain of 19. First down.
It. He's at midfield. He gets hit out of bounds.
Right around the 44-yard line.
Double tight, guys. Double tight.
That makes it first and 10.
Three down.
43 to the right. Check three.
Shift.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he tackles him hard at the 37-yard line.
Dixon with the tackle, the 37-yard line.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Throws out to the running back, no good.
Pretty good effort here by the quarterback of trying to squeeze that ball into a tight spot. I know it was incomplete, but he didn't have too many other options.
Gets out to about the 21-yard line.
First down.
Hey, check 24.
Down. Oklahoma.
Swiss.
He's got it with room to run. Nice play to set up first and goal.
First and goal.
Let's go.
Here we got Mike, number 53.
Check. Oklahoma.
made at the 12-yard line.
That was a loss of 2 yards. That brings up second and goal.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That makes it third and goal.
They'll get him in the backfield. So the Badgers will use their first time out of the half. Fourth down. This should be an easy field goal. Just over a minute left. And it sails through the uprights. Ohio State kicked this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Late here in the fourth quarter now in a tie football game. And it looks like, barring another score, we might be headed to overtime. Fires it quickly. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. Scrambling around. Fires incomplete. He tried to hit his receiver in stride, but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over, and he'll be fine.
Man left, man left. Four down.
Mike 35.
Here we go.
Yellow three.
Now he's scrambling. Going deep. Well, that's just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say, that won the ball game.
This isn't how you get an offense going, and it can't help anybody's confidence.
Tackle made at the 42-yard line. Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here. A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Makes the catch, and look out, and he's tackled right around the 46-yard line.
That's a deal. Check
99.
Under a minute left. Passes into tight coverage, and it's going the other way. And he hits him hard at the 31-yard line.
It was time for somebody to step up and make a play. And boy, did the defense come through. Now they've got a chance to take the lead. That was huge.
First and 10. Ball on their own 31. He's going to try and scramble. And he throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
From their own 31-yard line.
Second down. A spectacular catch.
Well, the defense does a good job here of confusing the quarterback, forcing him to throw into coverage. But you're right. The receiver makes a great catch. This guy's got incredibly soft hands.
They'll bring him down right around the 28-yard line.
Not the greatest pass, but a really, really good play by the receiver to bail out his quarterback.
Easy,
and they make the stop at the 17. He scrambled. He gets rid of this one. This is it, guys. He makes this one and the game's over. If not, we're going to overtime. They'll try to ice him with a timeout here. The kick is up. No good. Wide left. The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
We're going to overtime. And that's the end of the fourth quarter, and we're going to take this deadlock into overtime. And we're back ready now for overtime.
Four down. 35's the mic.
Quick.
No hard. 980. 180.
19. Taylor off the right side. Tackled after decent pickup.
Game 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Around the 10-yard line.
That makes it 1st and 10.
Looks for his running back. Incomplete.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback is when he has a wide receiver wide open. And everybody in the stands is saying, throw it. And you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. And that time, he aimed the ball, and it was incomplete.
And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line.
Gain 2 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
Here's 3rd and 8. 8 yards out.
Four down. Easy.
Black five.
Red seven. Red 2. Blue.
He's scrambling. Quick throw, almost intercepted.
Number 81 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 4th and 8.
Kicks away, and the field goal is good. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. He's taken down right around the 12-yard line.
Number 12 on the tackle for the 12-yard line. First down.
Let's go.
He gets rid of this one. From
from the 12-yard line. Second down. Just throws this one away. Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it.
That's good for the game of 1 yard.
So the kicker comes on and tries to send this to another overtime. Kicks up, and it's good.
And it's great having a kicker you can rely on in the clutch. Now they live to play another overtime. The tension is going to rise a little bit more now. We'll see which team can overcome the pressure.
Rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
Number 25 on the coverage. That makes it second and 10.
From the 25-yard line, second down. And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five-receiver look. Gets it out quick, and it's going the other way. It's first and 10. Ball on the 25.
Mike 35.
Makes it to the 22-yard line. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
That'll make it second and 7.
Tackled at the 9. That was a great call.
Yeah, here you see the draw play at its best. The tailback got good blocking up front and was able to pick up a bunch of yards.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Touchdown, Wisconsin!
Give the game ball to the whole defense. Their performance in the first series of the second overtime was just huge. Allowing 0 points in the second overtime really made things easier for their offense.
A great one to win, a really tough one to lose. Wisconsin, 25, Ohio State, 19. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.